Biden signed bill banning goods from China's Xinjiang over forced labor. US President Joe Biden signed a bill into law Thursday to block imports from China's Xinjiang region unless businesses can prove the items were made without forced labor. Biden signed the law virtually banning all imports from the Chinese region of Xinjiang as US companies find themselves caught in a diplomatic fray. The bill, which was approved by Congress last week, bans the import of all goods from the region unless companies offer verifiable proof that production did not involve forced labor. China's foreign ministry urged the United States to immediately correct its mistake, threatening to make a further response in a statement. An estimated of 20% of the garments imported into the United States each year include cotton from Xinjiang. Washington described the campaign as genocide. Republican opposition have criticized the White House for slow movement on the matter. In the wake of the US bill's passage in the Senate, the company has suppliers to avoid sourcing to the region. Following public outcry in China, the chipmaker expressed his regrets for comments in a statement posted on Weibo, the social media platform for China.